that woman's head puts you through. Do you agree? Yes? Okay? Some of you all may be more independent, some of you all may be dependent, some of you all may plan to be totally independent in future. Whenever you want to do things like this, you need to be a multifaceted person. Multifaceted means you need to have multitasking capabilities in you. Okay? This is one of the biggest reasons we have this class. We have this class so each of you understands what skin, makeup and colors are meant for you individually. Okay? Yes, you do learn a little bit about your neighbor. So if you all are a teen, she will automatically start knowing more about her skin and she will start knowing more about her skin, how to treat it. That is just a bonus. But the main reason why all of you are here is to go ahead and make sure that all of you have perfect makeup artistry skills for individual faces. So you can do your own makeup in 20 minutes. Full makeup in 20 minutes, okay? While we are here, while we are away, I have a whole team of people who will come, who will spend their time here. I unfortunately spent only 2 days with you at this junction. You need to make sure your practice is on, okay? If your practice is not on, you're not going to do well and you're not going to get graded or marked correctly, all right? At the end of this whole session, you're going to be having prizes and you're going to be having huge certificates which have a lot of weightage being given to you all for your age, okay? Those certificates are professionally recognized. Those certificates can get you jobs. Those certificates can help you to further yourself in that career, okay? We love to have fun. We don't want anybody serious. If we find somebody's fine, we'll tickle them and make them laugh, okay? But, and also, if at any point of time there is anything that makes you uncomfortable, example, putting on foundation every day 3 times. Maybe you get very upset and irritated if you're not used to it. If you don't say it, we don't know it. If you say it, you put the point across to further management and then we can exempt you from that activity. Understood and clear? 100%? Yes? Absolutely? Do you have questions for me? Any of you have questions for me that you want to know what's going to happen? What are you going to learn? Anything? So what you're going to start from is you're going to start from understanding things like skin type, skin condition, different products with different coverages, which is a little technical. You'll learn about your own skin tone. Okay? So that in the future you can pick up makeup on your own without your friend holding your hand and saying, this is the right one for you, buy this. Okay? So that's empowerment that we want to do. So you can go to any makeup company in the world, you can stand there, you can try the product and you can know what that product is all about. Make sense? Yes? Okay, super. Where did your activity reach?
I'm in consultation.